Hello there, this is Isix, another stream of EU4 Got Tropical Wood. Yes, we are playing Orissa, the Kingdom of Orissa. We have arisen up from our humble beginnings to be a fairly developed a kingdom in good old India here. We are presently getting ready to have a bit of a throwdown with Malwa. Malwa. The most awful of places. Alright, where do we want to be camped out here? Here would be a good spot, but I'd also like to maybe be somewhere nearby. That would be very apt to swing it onto their stars. Let's go over there. It'll be fine. We also got our diplomats doing various things here. Delhi. Lord Doab. That's a pretty beefy province there. We've got some other beefy provinces here, which we might be taking at some point here. But yeah, let's get Lord Doab so we can get some direct access to these guys and maybe start working our way to clearing out the north here. Mewar is our ally, so we're not going to be fighting them anytime soon, hopefully. Though if it did come to blows, we could probably blow them up. Not too much problem. Anyway. Bengal, we've recently beat up on them, as well as Delhi. We almost took this province, but it would have resulted in coalitions over here, and I don't have time for that right now. So anyway, Vigy. I'm trying my other browser today. Hopefully it's a little more stable than what Chrome was giving me here. We're gonna bring you back, and we're gonna get you rolling on good old Mal. Claim is fabricated in Bengal. Oh no! Yes. Get to calling them terrible names. Actually, is there anything over here I could just camp out on? Not really. It's kind of mediocre development here, and my various limits on things aren't that good right now. Alright, we are making some money right now. I wish I wasn't gaining inflation. I think building of some sort might be in order. Anything? There's a 14. Let's go ahead and grab that. Yeah. We haven't had a lot of money this campaign, but we're working on it. There is a lot of provinces after all, and a lot of them are fairly craptastical, so yeah. The truce with Malwa is up in September. Arakan might join in a coalition when that happens. Right now, the only coalition-y type person that we're, not currently truced with is Vijayanagar and, I guess, Kokand, because Kokand thinks there's something here. I'm tempted to maybe go deal with that there, but maybe after the war starts, assuming they don't coalition us the process. We are slowly recouping our manpower. We'll be at full force soon-ish. But no matter. Vigy, you are going to be hopefully torn apart by Bamanis as they do their cool stuff for awesome people. Ah, excellent. Ah, truce with Arakan is over. Neato! Question is, will they coalition us? I hope they do. Otherwise, we'll just take them over. Last claim on a province, Wakwantha. Well, let's get that back, shall we? It's now May. Julian May, perhaps. No, that doesn't make any sense. Yes. Counterfeiting. Sense-making. Oh, and you managed to roll over these guys pretty well. Mewar, I really hope you don't go invade these guys here. Because I kind of need those guys to be my nibbles here. So Twitch, it's doing that sort of lag reload thing, but at least it's coming back for the most part. So I'm going to call it good. So let's go ahead and lose the prestige. We want to keep our admin as much as possible. Malwa! Yeah. Excellent. September. September. Gotta be ready for September. That means it is now officially time. I guess we can avoid skip on getting a claim there. But we're gonna move our main fighting force over to Kandesh. That will give us a little bit of attrition. But that's fine. We don't mind a little bit of attrition. We're going to keep this guy on speed dial, in other words. Alright. So, truce with Mao is over. Mao has entered a military coalition against us. Awesome. Now, I just need Vigy to do the same. Vigy. Awesome. That means the time has come. Yeah, we're going to go for Mansoor. Mawar, you can get in on this here. Distant war problems, but you guys getting involved will be enough. In fact, I could potentially not even bring you in. Because Vigy, they only have the 13k plus maybe a little extra somewhere. A little something something, right? Vigy, they got 26k, so maybe it would be for my best. Puzzle to break the alliance for sure. Well, let's do it this way. We want to look at the diplomatic mode here. Look at ourselves. We're going to demand all this sort of stuff from these fools. And yeah, that as well. They put a fort there. Definitely want to grab all this. Grab the fort as well if we can. And we're going to see what we can pull out of the fire here. Alright, Malwa. We stand at odds. I'm declaring war. Mansoor. Let's do it. Do it. Alright, we are now going to rush over here, try to destroy their army right away. But Manas will take care of Vigy's forces in the south. And you guys will be doing what? I don't know. Where are you going? You're going to Hadoiti? That's okay, I guess. Get back to building spy networks here if you can. We can't right now. Drat! Foiled again! Yes. Oh no, we've lost some ships. Whoop-de-doo. Yeah, they're supposed to go home at war anyway. Dang it, Vigy. Your death fleet. We're going to have to fix that, aren't we? Awesome. Take that. And that. And some of these. We definitely going to work on making sure that you have no means for which to do terrible things to us. Tech 10. Are we Tech 10? We are Tech 11. Awesome. And you are Tech 10. Everyone teched up recently, apparently. Except for your Bengal and Delhi. No wonder they're lagging behind a little bit. And we can't build a spy network until a little bit later, but that's fine. Doo-doo-doo. Why don't you get the blue icon here? What gives, man? You are Orissa. Yes. Malwa and Vigyanagar. Cool. Hooray! Uncle Hond! Alright, I'm not sure where you're going now, but okay. Amadanabad? Amadanabadibadibadibad? They built a lot of forts, didn't they? This is going to be annoying. But that's alright. We can deal with it. Alright, let's give an agent. That's okay. Can we get back to causing you issues? Yes, we can. Alright, I am going to squeeze you guys, and I'm going to take as many... Actually, we're going to... 3, 4, 5. That should hopefully be enough, right? Yes. This is that sort of fort level there. And we'll just sort of pull out here. And if you guys need my help, ask for it, I guess. Keep beating them up, Bahmanis. It is your destiny, and we're going to send these guys over to Surat, and then we're going to start working our way around doing that kind of cool stuff. Mawar, you're going to have some issues here, if you haven't already. And I like the fact that I'm in charge of the siege. Hooray! Means I could take everything for myself if I so wish. Oh! Yeah, let's go ahead and send you there. I could tech up, get a new idea, but no. Don't think I will. Good, Balmanis. Ping pong them as much as you like. Now go destroy them forever, if you would. If you would. Yeah, you know, thank you kindly. Alright, I guess I could actually send this guy. Just sort of sit on this. We'll occupy this and then send this guy down to help with the fighting in the south. At which point, Noir's excessively large armies will be helping us out. Lost the conquest CB against Bengal. Well, that's actually kind of hilarious when you think about it, given how many claims we had them on them previously here. Wonderful. You are still allied with Noir, but thankfully we're going to be keeping some things separated here. Surratt. Oh, Surratt. Surratt. Whatever shall be, shall be. Yeah. Destroy them! And if you can just sort of end their army there, that would be kind of amazing. Unlikely, but yeah, you never know. The giant piece of wood commands it. Right, are we gonna actually win here? Might actually be a tough call. Let's squeeze and march. We can come back to this later. Oh, good, 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 good. Let's go here. These guys are going back up north. Let's figure out where they're going and follow them. Yeah. Might be up here, might be somewhere else. So, let's actually start moving that general direction. Or they could be going to Vigy. That is maybe an option. Or they're going... If I were here and I want to get up there, yeah, that's probably where they're going. They're trying to escape, or... not, I'm not sure. Ah, excellent, we're going to meet them up the drylands. Hooray! The drylands. Then we'll swing around back to Vigy proper. Alright, so these sieges are coming along. Going to destroy their army. Well, we're going to at least beat it up for a bit. Yeah, destroy them! As I like to do. Awesome. Now they're running away again. They might be heading this way. Might be heading somewhere else. I don't really know. We're going to swing on through this way and then go hang out in Cormandel. And you can do whatever the heck you like. Hooray, we're winning! I guess I could take war taxes. Because this might last a while. And I would love to have extra cash. It'll help me feel like a better person. That's how it works, right? Yes, and we'll end this small stack here. I guess they're going on south. And why did we not pause properly there? Oh yeah, first day of the month problems. Okay, Twitch is still alive. This is, I guess, workable, but it's only marginally better than, you know, usually end up being. Yeah, I don't mind going through the Highlands to kill a few more of their dudes. I will do this and the other things, and they will know the true pain. And gain a core province. Excellent! I like having cores. Probably work on figuring out what might be good state situations. Some point here. I could... Ooh, Mandu. It's a Mandu. Yeah, we'll only need that. These guys will help out with the siege and all that cool stuff. Alright, where are you going here? Guys are swinging around on a star. The fish is an animal that lives in the universe. No. No. What do we want here? We want the biggest prize of all. Looks like this here? that Tomandry. Cool. Let's fabricate a claim on that. Hooray! Most reduction available. Yes, let us destroy them. We have gained a core province, its current agent. Dang it, Mong Yang, we're not going to be fighting you right now. Stop doing this kind of stuff. If I'm honest, yes, come save my bacon. Awesome. Took a little bit of a hit, but yeah, whatever. Yeah, let's go hopefully finish them off. Cormandel. No, not Cormandel. It's like Batman, well, but different. Cool. You guys are just kind of marching up north again. Well, Bomanus might take care of that, so maybe I should go hang out there. I don't know. I'll occupy this first. Just so that they're not building stuff here. Or I could kill these guys. Prevent them from teaming up. Yeah, that sounds like a worthy goal. Excellent. Then, once this is fully occupied, like occupado and such, we'll be in a position potentially to just sort of occupy all the stuff over here, which would be neat. Yes, go destroy them, would you? Would you kindly? And keep them out of our hair. Now, who's trying to be all up in my business here? Ketchar. Ketchar is one of these places, right? Yeah. Well, if it gets any worse, I'll maybe just make it go away. Tuangu. Oh yeah, we're converting it. No wonder they're upset. They're like, oh man, stuff's causing problems. Oh no. Matarai. Cool, cool, cool. Could wait a little bit. In fact, I could potentially pop up a merc or two to help my my ratios here. So we are a little heavy on the cavalry at the moment, which is fine, but you know, it's not the best position to be in. And we are good there. It is a mistake. Oh, they're just hanging out in Vigi. You should go kill them again. They apparently took their retreating spot here, which is not ideal for them, perhaps, but yeah, you can take them. Kill them a lot. Combinations with the natives in Natal. Alright, that's alright. 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 Now we're gonna go occupy Sri Lanka. And then we're just gonna cover up all the other mistakes. Excellent. Actually, send you, or no, keep you there, keep you here, keep you down there. And then we'll meet up again in a moment. I'll be fine. Yeah. Yeah, you probably need to recover a little bit here. You have been getting your butt kind of kicked. Slowly but surely. There's been kicked more, but you gotta be careful about these sort of things. Ah. We are making slow progress over here. Hopefully we don't get too many disease outbreaks, because those can get rather annoying. How's our income? Our income is fine. Very fine. So fine, we may all perish. Vanny, Vanny, Vanny. Well, if you're going to be going over to Turnelvidney, maybe we should go say hello as well. Cot and the Candy. We are going to go to Matarai, and yeah, it ain't going to matter. Soon enough, man. Yeah, yeah, you can occupy that. Don't care. Don't know, don't care. I will probably force them to give back, if I can, some stuff to Bomanus here, which would be pretty cool. Alright, you guys are dangerously close to rebelling, so we're going to go ahead and do that. Yeah, So now you're not going to be a problem at all. Hooray! Alright, you are almost done. Very cool, very cool. Yes, go kill them. Make it easy. Alright, in that case, we should probably actually do something here. You go there. Actually, you split in half. You go there. You guys come up here and hang out in the Highlands. The Highlander. Yeah. Vigi, Vigi, Vigi. You've been a bad monkey. Oh no, our agent discovered. Oh well. there we go. You guys can go up that way. And you're going to go right on that way. You can go to Arcot, David Arcot. It's like Larroquette, but different. No, Malwa. Malwa. I want as much of you as possible. Revoke cores. I cannot force them to give back return cores here. Just a little annoying. Because the man, since it's not a province controlled by me or my allies. That's a little weird, but I can't talk to Vigianagar directly because they're coalition sort of situation. So we just gotta wait for stuff to happen. Bengal, let's get to building a spy network in your face. So that we can deal with your face problems. And you can face it up. Yeah. And Arcot will not be producing any more troops. Oh, I'm so glad no one else joined the coalition. Alright, Asia's discovered in Malwa. That's fine. We might keep Malwa around. Haven't quite decided yet. Kind of funny if they kept being my means for a easy coalition war. Tanjore? Tangerine Jor. Tangerines of Jorgensen? Alright, if you're going to be occupying that, that's good. I will go move here, and we'll get some of the stuff sorted out. Yeah. Just so that they're unable to build any more units, which would be kind of a good thing, I'd say. Because they are going to be causing some of that kind of issue. And why are we not done yet here? Conversion successful. Nice. I got a diplomat. What do I want to do with him? Heck, I got a diplomat. What can't I do with him? That alone is going to be quite the pain in the ass. So that's 44%. That extra, it's not part of the extra cost for Orissa. If I just take this, that'll also be crazy expensive. Matter I could be nice. I'd like to at least grab one of their forts. Not sure what I'd grab off them quite yet. But this is a war of pseudo-convenience, after all. The pseudo-fedrin, no. Pseudo-fed, it's useless for me. Bunkle Hand. Just trying to figure out what I want to do with my guy. Could always threaten war on Mong Yang. That could be funny. Could even do it on Pegu. Yeah, what's Pegu like here? Got spicy things. Maybe Lazang? Lazang's probably a little too beefy though, this problem. Decisions. So many decisions. And Sind. What's the truth things? Bunkle Han, Sind. So Sind's up in 3 years. So I should probably get some sort of claim on you in that case. Just so I can make good use of it. You're allied with Kokand. Kokand is a little tiny at this point. And you might not be able to help them at all. So, yeah. Ah, good. That means you can go right on up a little bit further north. Groovy. Now the enemy will be unable to make troops, like, at all, in just a few more moments. Oh no, they came in with people! Ah, we have to kill them! Cornulis. Cornulis' principle states that if you have not enough troops, maybe you should get some more troops. In Bijapur. Bidar. Don't Bidar off more than you can chew. I guess maybe I just take these two. Get Viji nice and distant from our ally and all that. But this will also be the stuff most prone to pissing people off, after all. Alright, what do you want? Karachi. Kachar. Already, man? Calm down. Requantha. Requantha. Wampus. Ah, excellent. This brings me joy and happiness and robot friendliness. Yeah. If I was fighting Viji on their own, I'd probably also focus on forcing out some people from them. They could always recover from that, but it would be kind of funny. Keep them tied up a little bit. Alright, you guys are still doing your thing. Good. We are not making any progress here, but that's okay. We're still looting, and looting is half the battle. And still, OBS refuses to emulate my cursor, so you just kind of have to guess what I'm pointing at here. Guess what? It involves pointing at a province called Gulbarga, which is the religious center here for Sikh, which it's Hindu now, so guess I didn't seek too thoroughly here. North Kokand. Excellent. Our coke products will be able to be anded properly. Or something. I need to recover a lot of men. But that's okay. Somebody is sending people gifts. Wowee! Caradel. Received a gift from Mong Yang. From up on Mong Yang High. It's cool. At the end of this year, I think I might go ahead and bring this destructive conflict to an end. I'm not gonna let Bonus get that back. And their cores here are sticking around for a bit, right? Minus 86, so I might want to turn Ahmadinejad here. And you are not a core of theirs. Yeah. So we'll give this core back to them, hopefully. And that will be it for the war. Neato! Oh. And we'll tear apart Malwa as well. Might leave them their capital. Just to reduce our good old favorite enemy to one province that we can take care of ourselves and use them as a means to attack other people, which could be funny. We definitely got a little bit something as far as our problems go here. Our money, there we go. We can build something, that's it. there we go. We want to build... Build what? Build how? Build who? Yeah, we can build something in Golconda, get some fat stacks. Let's go for it. Or down here instead. Or here? No, we'll go here. That'll be fine. Yeah, because it's also a state. Well, that's also a state, yes. Yay, right? Ah, Ahmadinejad. Cool. So, the year has begun, we can now begin our next phase of exploration. No, our next phase of happy times. Goda. I wants it. And it should be fairly high development too. Yeah, 19. They got some pretty cool stuff here. Got some kind of worthless stuff as well. But to sort of strip them away from my ally would be a good thing to do. Bhutan, well, they're potentially an issue, but yeah. But let's go ahead and keep that guy there. We'll bring him back for the moment. And be all like, hey, Sind. You have, or not Sind, Malwa. Malwa. I would like to bring you into a war of Mongolhan at some point. But we're going to have to do some cool stuff to do that. So, if I were to grab this stuff, this would be pissing off a few people. But, whoop-de-doo. And I'm going to go ahead and transfer the occupation to Balmanis for Amandagar. Ha ha ha. I also got some claims here that I might want to make use of here. Taking that would be so delightful. It'll give me a nice center of trade. They have been developing it with regimental camps and marketplaces and stuff. It would just sort of make me happy. Would like to get Sri Lanka out of the deal, but probably not going to happen. So we got this so far. We can give them that as well. And I guess we could take this as too. So Arcan will be pissed. Kokan will be pissed. Mal will be pissed. Sin will be pissed. Delhi, but Fiji, most of our, will be rather upset with us here. Grab this as well. Pretty much the same people are going to be angry. So, maybe not the most extensive conquest here, but every little bit helps. Now, this will be giving this to Balmanis. Do I want to do that? Do I want to do that, actually? You know what? I kind of don't care. Balmanis, deal with it. And 94 gold. Because then they'll be the ones having a court anyway. So, let's see. This does that people, these people, Malwa and Orissa, various things here. Malwa. I'll get some prestige, power projection. Vijayanagar will lose a bunch. And peace will also only cost 22 of those Diplo points. Hooray! The winner is me. Cool. Ha ha ha. We have lost our CB, humiliate rival versus the fools. Now our next glorious conquest might be Mongolhan. I should have taken something here, but oh well. Just hopefully they are too upset with Milwar now to cause that's how we want to get any sort of happy fun times here. Milwar, there might still be. There's a lot of improved relations going on here. So it's probably a good thing I kept Melway around. Alright, so you go core that up. Try not to have it fall apart and rebel on you. I'm going to go ahead and do that, because that will cause some cool stuff to happen. You will deal with some of this stuff in a moment. Yeah, Coromandel. Like, what the heck? It's 200 some, but it's because it's, you know, a state already, so we'll just go ahead and do that. Anyway, so that is doing that. Is there anything else we want to be poking at the moment? Cool. All right. Border friction. There's an outrage that we would ally our nation who holds provinces that are rightfully ours. Because we got claim here, right? Let's lose a claim. It's fine. Who cares? Hello, Fiji. Alright, we are going to keep working on getting our Diplo tech up. Because I would love to be able to integrate these guys at some point. Giving the whole return province thing is a good thing, I'd have to say. No, I am very tempted to force their religion, but they're not converting stuff, so that's fine. sorry to revoke the march. We'll hurt relations with them and do all sorts of other nasty things. And I'd like to be a little bit more powerful before I do that. Plus, they still got a couple more cores that I would like to return to them. Hooray! Yeah. Yeah. I think we're good to go for a little bit. As I said, our next truce is up this year, actually. But the one after that is the one we actually care about, which is in 39. Lost conquest against that. Let's claim on a province. That's fine. States want more territory because they're mean like that here. Increase the power by just a little bit. Just a little bit. Raise levies. So do it again on May. Might actually be worth our time here. So it costs us 15 loyalty, but they'll deal with that. And I'm so tempted. And we're good to go, I think. Okay, so let's build something. Let's go ahead and build ourselves. Do we need a new temple? Do we want production buildings? I think a temple would be good here. Yeah. Golconda. It's all sorts of nice gold sort of stuff here. Some chance of mine depleting each year, having its production. Huh. Highlands. So, Constantine's base is 50 power. Not sure it's really worth the 81 diplo points to up that up. But, you know, does that, that also begs the question, do we have any other gold provinces? There's that one on the other side of the border, but it looks like that's about it. And that's in Mongyang. Mongyang. That's not as good either. Hoo-dee-hoo. Alright, so, we're already working on stuff with Sind. After Sind, who's next? Bengal. Let's get back to talking to Bengal. Build up the spy network, guys. Yeah. And, what more, we can go ahead and grab this, because we're already cored up on everything we need to be. So that's a good thing. Though I guess we could make more states, but, yeah. Here is the current status of our states. They could be better. They could be worse. In fact, I wonder if there's any of these that might be worth it here. Alright, let's just go through them like this here. So that's pretty small. This might be... That might actually be pretty good. No, we don't have the admin points for it. Let's not worry about that quite yet. Want to get the most productive states that there are. It does. Versus Patani. Wayland Patani. Oh no! That's one of these down here, right? Yeah. So that means they're going to be off fighting Pasai as well. Ooh, that's some temptation right there. Because I get to Haya. It's gotten pretty beefy. They got 28k. And if I were just to fight them directly, which I wouldn't be, that'd be a bit of an even match as far as my core army goes, assuming I was at full strength, which I'm not. Combinations with the natives and Tal again. Keep accommodating them, and they're like, we're still kind of angsty. I'm like, okay. Let's get rid of an agent. An agent of shield? What? Let's go ahead and turn our forts off. That's actually a good question. Why do we have this one here? Do we want this fort? You know what? We don't want this fort. It is useless to us. It just costs us money, and we don't want to be spending money on such frivolous things. Gosh. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Good stuff can come down from beyond. Or can it? Can it? Alright, this should hopefully be okay. That might be a little worrisome. Bengal Hand. But, you know. The Malwani Separatists. Yeah, we're not worried about you at all. Rwanda. Because you got a Hindu province here. We got wonderful things to improve that sort of stuff. This is a Sunni province for some reason, but Yeah. Could also try to threaten war with them again. That could be funny. Go, gadget, go. Bum ba dum bum ba dum ba dum doo doo. They don't got quite enough aggressive expansion on me right now to coalition me, but we can still cause. Hungary has sent a gift to Persia. No, not warning. War! Oh, no. We're good. So what is going on over there? You guys fighting the Ottomans or something? No, you are just friendly? Georgia, Risen, Shamar. You are allied with Ottomans and Mamluks? Ottomans and Mamluks. So that keeps you guys on good terms, I guess? Ottomans. The Ottomans. The furniture people! And how are you guys doing? You guys didn't really care about that war, because we were fighting or taking territory mostly off Shias and Hindus. So you're like, whatever, guy? I'm like, cool. We can work with this. Sin, you are only allied with Kokan right now. Your independence is being guaranteed by Delhi, though. So that might result in a Delhi meet throwdown once again. Could just wait for Bengal. Hit up Bengal, and then do a fight versus Delhi proper. Bukhara, Yarkand, and Bengal. So they re-allied with Bengal. Great. Hey, at least they were greatly reduced. So maybe I'll just save up my effort until those particular points in time. Decisions. Do I want to wait 7 years? I just want to wait two. Well, if I wait the 7 years, maybe I should be doing something else. Maybe I should be doing something with some sort of Betsimarka? I guess. They are fetishists. They are hanging out here in Africa. They have no friends. I don't think they have any tropical wood that I can see, but they do got a lot of slaves here, which, you know, is terrible, but, you know, this is a game which, you know, we're conquering the world, so it sort of comes to the territory, kind of, I guess. Still can feel bad about it. So maybe instead of fighting Sin, I'll, that might be too... No, I think the Madagascar War would take too long. No, I think we're better off poking Bengal directly, causing Delhi to spit out some more countries, and then eating Lower Doab off them. And, yeah, and then we're going to be not really having to worry about them anymore. And then we'll attack Sindh. Be fun. So yeah, we're going to wait 3 years. We're going to wait until the Bengal truce is up. We are hopefully not going to get distracted by anything in the meantime. But you never know. You never know. Hey, Ming, you are fighting Mongolia, Kandel, and Wu. Accommodations. More accommodations. Always accommodations. Ooh, your heir is a lady. Neat. Fabricate a claim. Alright, what's the best claim here? Well, if I do make the Thata sort of a spot here, what's actually in there? Territory of Sind. Basically these spots here. You got things like this up further north. Yeah. So let's go for... It's the next Delhi War. I could just take these two. Bakar. I'm thinking like 12 wars ahead. I need to stop doing that. Things can change after all. Alright, so we're actually making a ton of money right now. It's crazy. How do we manage that? I don't really know. I guess we can also build some more boats. More lovely boats. To help protect our trade. We're gonna bark it up. Still got a lot of men to work up. But, oh yeah, speaking of men, we are the men. Did my stream freeze? I hope not. Reload! Lose that, gain that. Let's go do that. Lose some piety here. Let's gain the men. And now we're losing much money. There we go. Hooray! Do I dare? Maybe I wait until the end of the year, then I make my options known for my state adventures. Full-on armed and operational territory is better than than none. Really. Claims fabricated from Mong Yang? No! Yeah, that kind of reduction's good. Still a little worried about these guys. They might rise up. How did I get to +3 stability? Wizardry. Yes, wizardry indeed. And Balmanus has reduced their armed forces by quite a bit. And they only really got like one or two provinces left that aren't currently owned by them core-wise. When's our truce with you up? 52. Arakan and Bungalhand. Well, if I wanted to have another fight with you right away. But we'd be fighting a lot of people. Mong Yang, Lana. Which, Lana, we're not too worried about. But it could be kind of annoying. Actually, Vigy. We got 12k. Mong Yang probably has like 10. We got 4, 7. It could potentially be an annoying war. We pretty much wanted to make sure we brought in Nepal on this. They'd probably want something. Said. Another great province, but I would refuse to give them the gold. Alright, you want more claims down here. Actually, here's a question. If I bring you back, I make another claim over here somewhere. I would like to get a claim on something small in that case. Actually, no, we're gonna first see how close we are to threaten war. So they have no access to our cores or claims of ours. What about this one? we can make cores that aren't their capital. Oh, that's their capital. Got it. Well, this one might be good. Bella Sampi. Let's try to do that. Glorious. And no, they're like, heck no! Not relative worth of the province is too high, and we're not strong enough, I guess? You probably don't know who the heck I am. Yeah, that's terrible. Yeah, you say you have this people called Nepal, but who's ever heard of that, man? Gosh. Do-do-do-do-do. So much aggressive expansion. You are now, by the way, still 3 wars. You're probably going to be 3 wars until you have 3 provinces left. Oh, just because you like to spite me, Vigy. Vigy. Yeah, we're going to probably want to avoid too much military spending for a little bit. Get our Diplotech up. At least level 6, maybe higher. Maybe steel maps. Oh no, Nepal! We stopped being hitched anymore. But we have people on our of our dynasty on your throne now, which is pretty cool. What is it? Yes, we want to do that. All right, let's worry about some state making here. So that's pretty good. That's like a 0.7 on the Richter scale. That's pretty poor. That's not nearly as good as well. So the number one target looks to be Lahore, which is a kind of a unfortunate name. Dhaka looks pretty good too, so depending on how many of these we can make, which I should probably have looked that up, I might go for Dhaka as well. Dhaka. It's pointless to make that a state. That's not bad. Taungu. Not very good options there. Probably same here. Little islands in the middle of nowhere. Ooh, excuse me. Just checking out the stuff. Alright, Batinia. And Bunkle Hand. And gotta always check this out as well, but figures it's not worth it. That's not worth it either. Thata. That's a pretty good option. Alright, so Lahore, you're now a state. Congratulations. The province can record here. So we still need a little bit extra there. We can also make other states. We are at Dhaka, right? Was sort of the next one up. That's a pretty good option. And that's a good option as well. Let's core all the provinces here. 105. Very cool. And we're just going to work on this for a little bit to help our bottom line. And this is already a pretty good option here. Just keep dipping it down. Dippity-dippity-doo. Dippity-dippity-doo. East Bengal. It's all this stuff here. Neato. All right, so we got that going. And Tripura. Yeah. It's W core, man. And we'll just sort of eat through this stuff for a little bit. I don't mind slowing down our expansion for a little bit to do this sort of stuff. Because we are been sort of bleeding edge for a bit. And we're going to send you right into Tripura. Congratulations. That is not enough to sate your bloodlust, though. Alright, what down here can I give up here? Preferably stuff with more manpower, but yeah. Samantas. It's all about the semantics, right? And now you are good to go. Hooray! Speaking of... Well, I can't do that quite yet. Never mind. Moving forward. We got until, August of 1540 to get our stuff in order. Then we'll have our big throwdown with Bengal and Delhi. They were going to enjoy their meats once again. They have been greatly reduced. Which I'm cool with. I don't mind them being so much smaller. Revolt. Who is this here? Bunglehand is being all upset about this sort of stuff. Just lower taxes. Or ignore them, which is my favorite option, but probably not for the best this time. Yeah, about that. Silhet's probably not the one we want to do. We definitely want to get Lahore done as soon as possible because it's pretty awesome. And then again, it is a recent conquest. Twangu as well. No, we're gonna focus on Dhaka. It's a nice good spot. Ming, what are you doing? You are slowly falling apart. I think you've lost your northern territories. Congratulations, you are now a more southerly power. You might fall apart even further at some point here. So, nah. I don't mind. In fact, I want to see you torn asunder, because I would like to nibble on you at some point. And Meng Yang. Paul's declared war. Oh, man. That's not what I want to see. You're going to eat them all in one gulp, aren't you? And again, it's a pretty big gulp. This is most unfortunate turn of events. Yeah, but hey, I guess it means Mewar or Nepal. Nepal or Mewar. Which one of you two do I want to betray? Get bigger and better allies to do my bidding. Yes. Yes. Though probably not until after we've, you know, taken a big chunk out of Ming or something like that. That'd be my preferable option. Way to do things. Or I ought to hire. Or I could just not do that and sort of let you guys be for a little bit. Then I'll betray you guys later. And have some, like, some big European allies or something. Alright, I should be using my spy networks. Nazarirabad. How about that? Sounds like a good spot to be. You know it's gonna be. Alright. Give me fuel, give me fire. Give me that which I desire. Excellent. So now you can go down to zero autonomy. Yippee! Bringing in marriageable women. Cool. So now we have a colony that's self-sustaining. Neato. Now, do we still got our explorer? We do. Awesome. Alright, explorer type person. Well, we could probably just do this. We can grab these three, put them there. We'll send this guy to protect trade in Gao, I guess. Gao. Go for it, guy. And we'll use magical powers to extract our explorer. And we'll go sending him off and away to explore the Southern Atlantic Ocean. While we establish ourselves in the Cape. Because we would like to get the Cape. Could go to the Lesson of Marquand, but you know, we want the Cape. Yeah. Yeah. Our colonial range, in fact, doesn't even go that far. Nicol, Cape, somewhere else is up next. Gotta work our way around, after all. Bit by bit, piece by piece. Can also work my way the other way if I so wished, but that'd be much more pain in the ass, so we're not gonna do it that way. Anyway. Do-do-do-do-do. Finding Bengal will piss you off, but you're probably not going to be in a coalition sort of mood in the time being. Still waiting for our number to be up. Alright, the New World Colonization Rights. Well, let's maybe fix that. Go ahead and take your New World Colonization Rights. But no, you need to be... 40 or higher. Alright. Your influence has finally waned enough that I'm not necessarily threatening my very existence by doing your stuff here. I would love to give you that, but you're not in the mood. Give you that. Yeah. Bengal Delta, you are now in charge of that. Good work. You keep doing stuff. Alright, so that should hopefully increase your power. Yes, it did. That means we're going to give you some New World Colonization Rights. Narwald. We're going to take the money and run. And then we're good with you. Yeah. No more. Check this. Make you go away. Bring out this, and we can now build more buildings. I would like some trade buildings or production buildings or something. It's making me direct my money to various places here. Anything obviously good? Not really. All you people suck. No. Production buildings, not good options. We got a few options here. Let's go and do that. Every little bit helps. Every little bit helps. Ooh. Mm. So Sind, you will be angsty with me here in a moment. Oh no, our explorer's died.